You be the count in my count. They the count around people for that. You will be the count.
Today's video is a life in camp videos as by the title.
Yeah.
And we're going to just, if you can tell, we're all wearing our NYSC uniforms. So give you guys tales. For those of you that are preparing to go to camp, I think March, you guys can, you know, get this.
Major key.
Very important.
So we'll start by introducing ourselves, even though I think you've seen all of us before. We'll start again. Let's start from this side.
Hajara.
Atom.
What's your platoon?
One. We take the lead.
Oh.
Fucking last and everything.
Oh, please.
Yeah, no, they said we took the lead, but we took the lead.
Well, slow down.
Yeah, it was really ironic. I think it was.
Platoon one, we take the lead. That was actually very smart.
Yeah, because we.
That doesn't make sense.
You
know,
like, they call us first to lose before everyone else.
Oh my god.
One. For our mistakes.
We take the lead.
We took the lead.
Oh, wow.
I think that was the point.
I can't relate.
Okay, Daniel.
Platoon 5.
5 alive, 5 life.
We won.
It's
supposed
to be inside
time.
Life. 5 alive. Why can't it start? Why can't it be the right way? Whatever.
You're next.
Thelma, Platoon 3. No rival.
O'Shea,
no rival. Yes.
Are you
won.
Sure about that?
Yes, that's our slogan. Actually, I won that no rival. But yes, that's what we are.
Dami, Platoon 9.
That was good.
To have any slogan.
It was like the last. Whatever.
Those guys.
Those guys. No, that was Platoon 10 now. It wasn't Platoon 9.
I don't know.
The other side. So we'll start from when we entered camp. How did camp look like? How was your first entry?
Wow.
I think for me, that was my first boarding experience of anything in my life.
Right.
When I was in university, I didn't stay in a hostel or nothing. So that was my first boarding experience. And I'm safe to say, I survived, Sha.
See?
I dare say you even thrived.
And then we stayed 21 days.
We came
the first day. Like, we didn't even wait till, like, you know.
After 3 days,
nah,
and
2 days. Nah. Nothing. No excite? No excite?
Nah, man.
No.
Stay for the whole thing.
Yep.
No passing out.
At
oh
all.
My god. There's this guy in my class.
No.
I'm sorry. This guy literally passed out like a starfish.
Prison vibe.
It was prison vibe. Like, if you can't leave and you have to wear the exact same thing,
yeah,
exactly,
and then
when
you occurred to me that it was just prison vibe. So when I saw where you go to get camp food, like,
yep,
the way everyone just lines
up,
like, no,
with
their plate,
right,
with
your cards,
yeah,
and
like,
very important.
And like,
why would they force you to go for
prison
party?
Yes.
God.
Why would
everything
they force
is so important.
You,
like,
you
like,
must
leave
your room and go for it.
They have their
wine.
Little beagle that they come and blow at you.
Oh,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
And
then
you go.
Yeah.
I remember telling the manual guy that I don't want to go to the party, that I'm a party type. And he said, no, you're a youth. He was party. Let's go. He's in your curriculum.
Serious?
That was what the guy told me. And then I was trying to, like, say, okay, squad up, give me 50.
What?
Like,
I'll just start crying.
No,
man,
no. So, like, to go and party you, you don't
understand.
You
can't be doing that.
I've not been that stressed to go and party. How am I supposed to afford that party now?
It's like, why?
It's like when you go for Brother Boy's concert.
And then he gets mad at you for not buying dinner.
That's kind of how it was.
My first every day, I beg. And there was this one time, because me and Dami, I don't know about them, Were you in the matching school people? When the special matching, where
quarter guard?
We did. No, we're not quarter guard. Quarter guard is the one that holding the flags or so. Yeah. They're just those people. We're part of the people.
These guys were.
Yes, and when we're giving camp.
Yeah, the closing ceremony.
It rained,
and we're there.
And we're standing.
Yes.
Under the sun.
We did not move. All our toppers left, but we're there.
No, but
even all the guests.
The guests had an umbrella. Wait, somebody's tweeting.
We were there. As in, we could see the cloud. Like, we knew it was going to rain, but
I was soaked to my shoe. Like, I could feel my feet floating inside my shoe. I was soaked.
It was that bad. And then sand was everywhere, red sand, and we had to match very well. Like, it was raining and we're matching.
And that's the same day you have to leave camp and go to your house. Soaked.
No, you're not going to your house. You're going to your PPA.
Yes, you're supposed to.
Yeah, right. Like, this is my land. Why don't you have address?
And they posted me to one place.
Yeah, remember, you went round for like 5 hours.
We went round.
And
people are even saying, people that were asking, say, like, 2 or 3 people have already asked them. They don't know where that place is.
I found my own address, but it happens to be someone's house.
Huh?
Yeah.
So you go to his house and work.
I didn't even bother to check. I just applied for
it. Because
to know what
a hostess.
I can't be doing that. Nah.
Or in house. A personal
assistant.
No, but it had a name. It had a name now.
Escorts.
The name of the place. No, the name of the company that's supposed to be
in somebody's house.
Yeah.
It's possible now.
No. That place didn't look like, because I met the security man and I asked him if this was like a company or something. He said no. It's
like, I mean, they tricked you, they just gave you anywhere they felt like.
Yeah, he said that, like, 2 other cobras came the previous day to ask of that same place. I'm like, it's not existing. I'm so glad. Kado. Nah. I wasn't even planning to. What is Kado? No.
What's a Kado? Please, and when let's talk about the early morning waking up.
Wow.
Because I think that was what was very hard for me. There are so many things I could handle. But that early morning waking, no matter how many times I woke up every day, it was thrown around.
You know, for the boys, I advise you come to camp early so you get the new hostel.
If you're getting a Abuja, if you're not getting
if you're getting a Abuja.
We should have said where we camped. Three of us camped in. This is a, what's she? An immigrant.
From
Nasara.
Nasara.
It's not really Oyibo, but.
Okay.
Anyways,
as you're saying,
Daniel. So, for the boys, make sure you come early so you get a new hostel. The shower system is okay.
Madu,
the bathroom system is actually impressive. Like,
is it now?
Surprised.
Or shower too now?
We had showers.
It be things all the way. In my camp, first night I went there, I went at the JJC. I was like, oh, sorry, please, is there a shower here? And then somebody's like, yeah, of course, it's even water heater.
Wow.
You can even like charge your device. I was just like, oh wow, that's so nice. So they were wrong about camp, and then she's just gonna be like this, like, and I'm like, you're being sarcastic. I see that now. Wow. My bad. So yeah, no.
3 a.m.
I mean, you have to wake up at 3 a.m. every day.
I mean,
not 3 a.m. You have to be at Paragon by 4. Is it
4? Yes, yeah,
4.
You have to be at Paragon by 4. If you go by 3, you don't see where to have a bath if you want to have a bath.
Oh, in my camp.
So most people wake up by 1.
2.
And have a bath.
Then go back to sleep. No, when
they're
so that
exactly.
When you get 4,
or
blah, 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 blah.
You just drop in my camp. You have to wake up. Okay, no, typically you have to fetch 2 buckets of water the night before and hide it under your bed. If
that's
not,
another one.
And that's it, good.
Now I remember where I got that scare from was Hajo. Because no, when she went to camp before me, when she was me, she was like, tell mommy if you have 2 buckets. Oh my gosh. I was like, that's what I have to shower. I was like, I prepared my mind. See,
and
I was like, okay, tell mommy, just do it. You can do it. And then when I asked my brother, when I saw shower, I said,
Madu.
Do you know the girl I said? Oh, God.
Well, I can't read it. It's the buff outside.
Sorry.
Okay. You'll see a lot of those in camp, too. So.
Yeah.
Say hi.
I was down.
So he
got
like,
so like when he found a way to hang his stuff, like
you paid the guy 500.
I ain't pay shit. It was cool. Everybody in my room was cool.
Screamed. And I stopped using kids.
Oh Lord. But mommy market is all the see in Abuja camp, let me tell you guys, that's
hey,
your money.
Prepare to have money. See, even if you're going with 50k camp, you will finish it all on food. Believe me, they have everything. I'm not even joking.
Imagine down going to camp and gaining
down,
weight.
Right?
Like
I gained weight. I also gained
weight.
I lost weight. I suffered a lot.
Everything down to waffles and sausage,
pancakes,
toasted
bread,
roasted corn,
wolves,
wow.
Catfish,
suya,
akara, God, what do you
fresh
want?
Fresh
seed before
they fry from the fire, it's to see.
Hot.
We had indomie. We had white soup and powder there.
Coffee.
As mommy market, not
yeah.
Not
so
not
yeah,
no,
that was the height of mommy market for me. It wasn't anything delightful.
Wow.
I also had like hotel breakfast.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It was actually.
You can get indomie sausage and eggs.
Yeah.
And
Some people had shawarma.
Yes. Now that people will get
shawarma. Shawarma.
Yes.
That was crazy.
And then the place where you play
snooker,
the place you play
PS3,
yeah.
PS4.
PS4.
Okay.
I think PS4.
Yeah. People had television.
Yes, now. Standard prison stuff. Like,
apart
from that,
standard prison stuff, Daniel.
Yeah, you were in Ikoyi prison, you're like kiri.
Yeah, could have said better myself, though.
Man,
if you're walking, you're wrong.
If you're sitting, you're wrong. If you're standing, you're wrong. If you're walking, you're wrong.
Double up.
Just run.
Run.
Just keep running.
Don't
stop.
I'm very on
peace of advice. Those soldiers can't do anything to you legally.
Yeah, well,
so just have
true.
Mind.
Don't fear.
They shout at you.
That's
don't
true.
Fear. Chest out.
Yes.
Do you know my father?
He beats you, Sha.
Excuse me.
You have to be brave.
They send you, Sha.
You have to be brave.
They send you.
You can cite this YouTube channel. They will not touch you.
Technically, they actually can't do anything to you.
They'll punish you, but at the end of the day, it doesn't cost you anything to just obey rules.
Tutorial, you're dead. And the funny thing is, if you're lucky and get Abuja, you don't really have to stay.
I mean,
if you're stubborn and cannot deal with people telling you what to do, just go.
Don't go already. I think it's kind of disrespectful to choose to stay and just be stubborn.
Okay, fine. Stay and don't disobey them. Okay. Listen.
I like house by 10
right.
o'clock.
Yeah.
All of these have to do camps.
You must camp shenanigans things all around. By 10 o'clock.
You be the camp in my camp. They camp several people for that.
You will be the camp.
Yeah,
don't do it. Don't do it.
For drinking, for smoking, they caught guys in my car and they camped three
yeah.
guys.
And
one of the guys was so not remorseful. I thought like it was
I'm sure it's valid.
I was like, whoa.
Yeah, it's Abuja camp. It's actually just Abuja camp. Yes, you can be decamped, you can be in my camp you could be locked in the guard room. People were getting locked in the guard room.
My platoon officer was talking to her. I don't know, but she was giving him attitude.
Mm.
He was asking her questions and she was not responding, so he just called one of the guards there to take her to their room. She didn't even talk. She followed him. Like, she didn't even beg. She didn't. Nothing. She was just.
That's my kind of gay.
No, but I'm like, I'll be like, yeah, I'm like, sorry, I was wrong.
I'm not even sure what she did, but he was very angry and she wasn't even bothered.
She was nonchalant.
Do whatever you want to do.
But the thing you should look forward to, apart from Rami, is also, apart from the early morning thing, there's now excess.
Papa Noje, if you want to give me, you make up that.
Okay, so there's even like the competitions, like the dance competition,
yeah.
the drama competition,
cooking
competition, that's really fun.
Cleanness.
For your platoon.
Competition.
No,
what?
I don't think so.
Yeah, see, let me tell you, sorry.
Yeah,
when the platoon is going to do something, sanitation.
It's like what?
Sanitation, you should do. Don't do cooking.